Is any man wiser than Socrates?
No man is wiser than Socrates.
If we didn't have slaves, there would be no plantations. Right? With no plantations, how would we fill the coffers of the king?
God, to be God, must rule the heart and transform it. He must express himself in every smallest act of his votary.
Today, in the world of freedom, the proudest boast is, Ich bin ein Berliner.
The big problem with energy is that for 30 years, politicians in Washington haven't done anything.
You called it the gold standard of trade
and
deals.
You
said it's the finest deal you've ever seen.
No.
And then you heard what I said about it, and all of a sudden you were against it.
Well,
I can therefore confirm that if the official opposition table a confidence motion this evening in the form required by the Fixed Term Parliaments Act, the government will make time to debate that motion tomorrow.
И неизменно открыты для межэтнического, межкультурного, межрелигиозного диалога. Именно такие традиции, традиции взаимопонимания всегда...
Ce qui me concerne, ce n'est pas particulièrement mon truc, je
Mais
vous dis.
Moi non plus, vous savez, c'est triste. Le pays mérite mieux, parce que dans le cadre...
Quand on va au camp de Gibraltar et voit quelle est la situation du camp de Gibraltar, de hecho, en el primer consejo de ministros que tuvimos efectivo, una de las cuestiones que hablamos y que el ministro del Interior está precisamente en ello...
IDEA is an association of organizations that promote discussion, debate, and dialogue among young people.
In 1997 was the first at the beginning year of establishing one small education program as a part of Soros Foundation in Bosnia-Herzegovina.
Poštovani gledaoci, dobar vam dan po 12. put.
Svjetsko debatno takmičenje proteklih 13 dana održavano je u našoj zemlji. Takmičenje su podržali nosioci vlasti u oba BiH entiteta.
Želimo izraziti svoju zahvalnost na prilici da...
crime is the most significant issue that the world faces today.
Organizatori su uradili sjajan posao. Djeca su se izuzetno zabavila, društvene aktivnosti su bile jako dobre.
Najteže je u današnjem vremenu graditi mostove među ljudima. Centar za kulturu dijaloga radi to 20 godina i pokazuje da je to moguće.